What is good? We got another army man stuck in his ear.
Hilarious.
Newman and I are reversing the peepholes on our door, so you can see.
To prevent an ambush.
Now I can peek in to see if anyone's waiting to jack me with a sock full of bullets.
But then anyone can just look in and see you.
Our policy is we're comfortable with our bodies. Now, if somebody wants to help themselves to an eyeful, we say enjoy the show.
I'm sorry, I can't stay for that. Second
act. Hey, George, here's the model number on that chair, by the way.
Nice what?
Wallet.
What? Nobody carries wallets anymore. They went out with Pollard wigs. So here's what you need. Just a couple of cards in your bank. See, the big bills on the outside. It's a farm.
What are you doing?
It's something. Yeah, I'm reversing my people.
Hey, you know, you gotta get permission from me on this store. Who said you could do that?
He says I can do any of the things I do in my place.
My what?
Well, that's good. Because the Newman and I would do that.
Newman? He did this too. I deal with you.
Look at this. This is the same massage chair we're getting for Joe Mayo. $60 cheap.
It's at the stores in Delaware.
And not overnight.
Maybe cheapness is a sense. You know what?
It's better without this big wallet.
It's more comfortable.
It doesn't matter if it's more comfortable. It's wrong.
Why?
Because if one thing's going in a case, you got a skull for your brain, a plastic sleeve for your phone, and a wallet for your money.
Look at this thing. It's huge. You got more cow here than here.
I need everything in there.
Show this card at any participating Orlando area Exxon station. Expect your free Save the Tiger booster.
Ready to get jiggy with him.